RT, but then still had some residual disease. So we had to do a surgery. But in a patient who has received radiation, doing sternotomy is very difficult. कि आपका वो heal होगा नहीं होगा, we don't know. So then we planned for a wax-assisted thymectomy. So here you can see the, this is the pre-operative, pre-treatment scan. इतना बड़ा tumor था. Patient had effusion also. Then patient had completed radical indent radiation, also chemotherapy and everything. So this is the post pre-surgery scan, post-treatment. So the tumor had reduced in size, very small. So then we planned. So we have put our ports inside the thorax. So you can see that this is the lung here. This is the heart there. You can see the tumor here. So एक साइड पे ट्यूमर जो है विच इज स्टक टू द लंग. सो नाउ वी आर सेपरेटिंग द लंग फ्रॉम द ट्यूमर एंड नाउ वी स्टार्टेड डिसेक्टिंग द ट्यूमर फ्रॉम द पेरिकार्डियम. सो दिस इज द हार्ट, दिस इज द पेरिकार्डियम. कुछ कुछ केसेस में इवन इफ वी रिक्वायर वी कैन रिमूव द पेरिकार्डियम, ऐसा प्रॉब्लम नहीं होता बिल्कुल भी. बट ये केस में वी डिडंट यू नो नीड रिक्वायरमेंट टू रिमूव द पेरिकार्डियम. So again, we have lifted more than 50% of the tumor over the heart. So you can see this is the aorta there. So ye heart yahan pe khatam ho jata hai. This is the ascending aorta there.